Hi, I'm Dr. Danielle Pierotti, registered nurse and vice president for patient care services. Visiting Nurse and Hospice of Vermont, New Hampshire has been here serving this community for over 100 years. No virus is going to stop us now. We are here to make sure that you, as our community, have the best services in your home you possibly can have. Over the last 100 years, we've adopted a lot of changes. We've learned new things as science has changed and your care needs have changed. And we change to make sure that we are meeting your needs. COVID-19 is just making us do that a little bit faster. Even though it is very new and very strange for all of us, the principles of using science to guide our care remain the same. When we first started to learn about this, we started to do simple changes like telling people to stop wearing their rings so that their hand washing would be even more effective. Then we started to have people take their temperature before they came to work to make sure that we were healthy before we came out to see you. Recently, we have started to add phone and video calls to work with more people without having to come into their homes. We're able to see you through those video connections so that you can show us what's happening for you in your home and we can help you even better than we could with just a telephone. Now, through our partnership and membership in the Dartmouth Health System, we are really excited because we have the best personal protective equipment available. When our team comes into your home, you're gonna see us wearing two things now. You're gonna see us wearing one of these. It could be blue or yellow. These are those surgical masks that everyone talks about should be for healthcare providers. Well, that's us, so we're wearing them. These surgical masks, as you've probably heard, are designed to make sure that the person wearing it doesn't share any virus. Although we do try our best to make sure we are healthy, as we've all learned, this particular virus, you can be having the virus before you show any symptoms. So with this mask, we make sure that we're not sharing anything with you. We also are adding a face shield. So this shield might look a little bit funny, but it's really easy to wear. With this face shield, we now make sure that if someone is coughing while we're taking care of them, we're not getting anything from them. We can't take care of you and maintain social distance, so we need to make sure that we do extra precautions. This shield means that when we are close to someone and they might be coughing, we don't catch any of that from them. The combination of these two things makes us incredibly safe, and we are committed to ensuring that when we come into your home to take care of you, we're doing everything we possibly can to make sure we are all safe. Thank you so much for letting us into your home. We know how hard that is for some of you, and we really appreciate the chance to take care of you.